Our precious gold is being stolen. Put a stop to it.
Do you?